It sounds funny, I know, but it really is so. Oh, I'm my own grandpa. This widow had a grown-up daughter who had hair of red. My father fell in love with her and soon they two wed. This made my dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. My little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad. So became my uncle, though it made me very sad. For if he was my uncle, then that also made him brother. I'm the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Oh! I'm my own grandpa. Yes, I am. I'm my own grandpa. It's not funny. Had a son who kept him on the run. He became my brother, for he was my father's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and it makes me blue, because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. Now if my wife is my grandmother, then I am her grandchild. And every time I think of it, it nearly drives me wild. Well, now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As a husband of my grandmother, I am